We could've had it all. 94 fall. Yeah, we could've seen the leaves change while we're still feeling the stands. Could've seen 100 wins and 1 million fans. Could've seen Walt break records and mow another one. Maybe Big Kenny would've won the Cy Young. We could've had multicolored banners on the fences. A showdown with us against Atlanta for the pennant. Maybe Kidd would've thrown out the first ball. Or maybe Le Grand Orange could've got the call. We could've had Pedro against the Yanks in November. And maybe he'd have gone perfect to stick it to Reggie. Grip could've caught the last out for us. We knew this team had it all, was no doubt in us. Instead we got robbed, the scene, the champagne pop. The stream is dropped and the whole town come to a stop. Maybe they'd have been around a few more years, and maybe we'd have all shed a few less
we
tears.
We could've had it all, we could've seen October ball. We could've hung a banner on the right field wall. Maybe we'd have seen Dawson Moore stand tall, if 94 summer turned to fall. We could've had it all, we could've seen October ball. We could've hung a banner on the right field wall. Seen the boys stand tall. If 94 summer turned to fall, we could have had it.
We could have watched Cliff and Rondell on the biggest of stages. Two rookies, best friends, embracing in celebration. Could have seen Felipe awarded for his loyalty. Could have seen the Spurs become Montreal royalty. Could have been the great underdogs who made it. The whole baseball world looking on in amazement. We could have had a victory parade for the ages. A sea of blue and red and white on St. Catherine pavement. Yeah, it was one of my great wishes as a boy to watch fathers and sons sharing the ultimate joy. Maybe we'd have never watched our heroes fade away, and now we'd be with our kids an opening day.
We could've had it all, we could've seen October ball. We could've hung a banner on the right field wall. Maybe we'd have seen Dawson Moore stand tall, if 94 summer turned to fall.